3, Drake's Deception. We're going to be hopping into this gameplay right now. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Take care, guys.
Recesses of their minds. Wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of day are dangerous men. For they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
Both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake. That's right. Do you have it?
Let's
see the money first.
Cut.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Oh, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit.
Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, buddy. Let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Time to rest.
Oh shit. It's alright, it's alright. First blow. Chapter 1, another round. To throw a nearby enemy. Fuck, I'm getting my ass kicked. I have to fight all of these fucks. Come here, nigga. Nigga, bitch. Dude. Nope. In the nuts, nigga. Oh. Oh shoot! That big fella's gonna be a problem.
Come on. Just give me a second. I'll be right with you.
Not. Come on. No. 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 Come on. No. Oh, shoot. He's not okay.
They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, baby. Here. Get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old
more?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I mean, I appreciate the fighting, but like, cause we never done this in like more fighting.
Careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off all on this, don't you? Cheating death. Or not. Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious ball. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back.
Oh, shut up.
You fool!
You're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Come on, they're a right pair of arseholes.
I mean, obviously, Nate is not dead because, well, he's the main character, so Nate does not die. You know what I'm saying? 12 years earlier. Oh. Little boy Nate. He got shot, so he's going into a flashback. I'll shoot. Drake's ship. Alright, so that's what we're trying to look for. For his treasure. There it is. Look at her. What? Aw. Oh, I know what I'm looking for. I'm okay. What is it? Is this? No, that's not it. It's not that. This right here? No. It's not that either. Right here. Then it's that one in the corner. Right there. Right here.
Nope.
What? Then where is it then? Where is it? Oh, what? Uh-oh. Who is that, Young Sully? Yeah, it's not my fault that I cannot run in this game. Like, when I want to. There's never an Uncharted. I played... to take cover, press circle. To turn an outside corner, well, stopping. Well, what are we supposed to do? I can't just go in. I have to just watch. This is as high as I can go. I can't go no more. Thank you.
heading to that building. Bet I got a spot of them.
You're not gonna lose him. I got this. So Sully dated her. That woman? It's not like I wanted to. I was trying to go this way. Where did they go? Just pickpocket it, dude.
Maybe we'll just call the police. Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged horse is following young boys down alleys.
You are a crafty figure, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid. The walk.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
He has the key though, right? I have the key though, right? I have the freaking key, right? Of course. There's my opportunity to... Da-na-na-na. Slowest. This is so slow. Alright. We already did this before, so. It's gonna be really simple. Oh my God. Go ahead. Get it. Get the ring. Do it. Please, no alarm. No alarm, please. Yes. Now grab it and leave. No, what the heck? No, put that down. Is he gonna put the ring?
Whoa.
Damn it, kid.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Come on, you haven't got a chance. Just hand it over. Now, the ring.
What ring? Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Stop the boy!
Oh my god.
You are done.
Ah, damn. Alright, sorry, my fault. Alright. Oh, upstairs, upstairs, upstairs! No, I don't have the ring. Oh. No. Go, 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 go. Oh my god. Yo, I'm getting the Oh, I'm not supposed to go that way. Oh, they're shooting at me! I'm getting nervous. Alright, let's actually do this for real. They started shooting at me. Alright, just a little. Climb, Drake! Climb! That nigga's coming after you! Oh my freaking. Where am I supposed to go then? Da na 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 na. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. No. Freak you, man.
You got up here.
Are you gonna catch me? He got me. Dude, these guys are legit chasing me. I can't do nothing. Oh my god. No, come on. Nate, what are you doing? Nate, you're getting me kind of pissed off, man. I'm not gonna lie. Nate, jump up, my... What the f... Alright, bruh. What? Where am I supposed to go then? Where am I I just meal. I don't know that much about Uncharted, but these niggas is still chasing me.
Excuse me, coming through. Hey, get him, get him. Sorry about that.
I'm trying, yo. Oh my god! God damn, bro. No, no.
Okay, kid.
God damn, bro, that chase was so hard. I didn't even know where to go. It was so much pressure.
So much pressure. Relax, kid. We're safe here. Go on. Suit yourself. You don't want it.
What do you want from me?
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
Thanks. But what's in it for you? I mean you're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
You are one piece of work, kid. What's your story anyway?
Look, mister. No offense. But I don't even know you.
Easily read. Victor Seller. This would be the part where you introduce yourself. Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It belongs in my family. I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well, not with his wife back in England anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now. Thank you. Now, what is this? Parvus Magnum.
Sic Parvus Magnum. It means greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581, when he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
He sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. As a kid your age, no Latin.
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
It's a nice word for it.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. Client wants something, I obtain it. For a price. I don't ask any questions. It's just a job.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Well. Anyway. I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
Okay, look. First of all, that was no astrolabe. It's some sort of decoding device. Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good a sailor for that. It would have taken him a month. Tops. He was hiding something. Something big.
How big?
Like secret mission from the Queen big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered big.
That big?
That big.
And that decoder has something to do with it.
I would bet my life on it.
And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much good without the key.
So it's a stalemate, then.
For now.
So you still haven't told me what your name is.
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Okay. Look. You got talent. But you got a lot to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
Yeah. Clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sophie.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid. Great things.
Oh, now that's it.
They're gone. All right, lads?
Bet you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
So, you got no sense of drama.
Right. All that racket's gonna bring the cops any minute. Get the hell out of here.
Could've pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you.
You headbutted me.
I got a little swept up in the moment.
You were the one who said make it look realistic.
But it's there. It's good sign.
All right, Broadeyes, look sharp. They're coming your way. Don't lose them. Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
No, we just fallen back to their hole.
You do realize you make everything sound terrible.
Do?
Let's get moving.
Hurry it up, Nate. Shit. This way.
Chapter 4, run to ground.
Come on. Really?
Come on, Charlie, what's the holdup?
Yeah. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Oh, golden horse.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Hold on. What? What do you mean, get around this way? What? Confusion. Bro, there's always gonna be a time like this in a game that I'm very confused. So do not judge me, guys. I'm kinda slow, so. Wait. Oh my god. No, wait. Am I doing something wrong? Turn that up, cannot see. What am I supposed to do here? What? Alright. What am I supposed to do here? I'm genuinely confused. Wow.
Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Tell me here.
Wall's too high.
Yeah, I got it.
Move this thing over there.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah. Thanks for the help. Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
I'm over here.
Evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Clark.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for my taste.
Yours are still off, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Oh, looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing
them? Not a chance.
So, which door's scary pockets hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
Think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. No one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak up. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Alright.
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're on to.
Yeah, well, at my age, a burglar.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this. Seems pretty quiet.
You think they're still in there?
What? We're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
I'll find a way in and check it out. You three stay here.
Got it.
What? Skills. Drop down. All right. Oh, there's a piece of treasure over there. I knew that would let go and I would die. Honestly.
They go. This doesn't make any sense.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Got it. Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. That damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's gotta be an explanation. Spread out and look around.
You're all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Huh. What's this?
Hey, check this out. Tires, 4 points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You too. There and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait. Wait, it's the light.
Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Well, abracadabra, cadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
Try and stay on radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
Looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
Not for long. Come on. We should be able to squeeze through here.
Lead on, McDuff.
What? Lay on. It's lay on, McDuff. Can we hurry along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Who the hell is McDuff?
Is there no bottom to the mountains?
I see them!
Why is it... Why is it teaching me how to shoot when I did it with the lock? Oh, yeah. Why is it telling me to... Why did it teach me how to shoot?
Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Whoa. That is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
Hey, there's a passage out there.
Look out, here it comes.
Hold on, man.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
No, I think I'm gonna need a boost for this.
Nate, give me a boost.
Yep.
Ready? Pull.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie, come on. Here's the tunnel again.
I will break our damn necks.
Crap, it's a dead end.
It's all right. No, it's not.
Out here. Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with?
Chapter 5, London Underground.
Look at the ironwork.
It's got to be Victoria and my Viola.
This stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here. Should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess it.
Crap.
Oh. Didn't see this.
This place. Oh shit, get down.
Oh my god, no.
What the hell? I couldn't.
What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down!
How am I gonna get down from here?
No. What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down!
What the fuck am I supposed to go down from? I don't know what to do.
There's Marlo's car.
Hands up.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, you got us all wrong. We're from Cleveland.
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train stations.
Yeah, they
It's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Shh, get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
It gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, mate.
Hey, over here.
Interested in your excuses. It was a loose cannon and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable, sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
So, do we use our guns now?
We need to use the silencers. We need to use the silencers.
Look at all this stuff.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you... My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. It belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, 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 I know.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, so it was like a big cover-up.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right.
Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shh. No shit. Long hidden? Are you kidding me? No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
No, don't leave the ring on the table, dude.
Golden Hind.
Maybe a painting. What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Fuck like that with the window. Fuck like that. There's a chair.
Maybe it's even here. I suppose it could be, but...
A golden deer head.
No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. Things in here must be worth a fortune.
Mate, you can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
I'm looking. I'm genuinely looking. What am I supposed to be looking at? Drake's ship, the Golden Hind. Where the fuck is it?
There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
It's a trap.
They're here. Take cover. There's a ladder. Come on, hurry up!
Where the hell are we?
It's the North Atwood Station. Come on.
Oh.
station. There's no time to explain. We've got company.
Interesting. See this mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D? One of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that. Yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. And way ahead of his time, he's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, I see. 007.
Not really that relevant.
So, it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dee and Elizabeth.
And Wilson. Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and crusades. And traveled all over, documenting every crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Oh, City of Immeasurable Wealth. Destroyed by God for its arrogance. Swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after? Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
But this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around it.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find it. Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean
script. Script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. No, You two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then how are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
It's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
End of the line, I guess. Don't. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it here, guys. But I'm gonna let this cutscene play through, so.
Not too far. Come on.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it right here. So, yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next live stream soon. So, yeah, see you guys in a couple of hours.